Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on industrial relations and labor enactments. This is part 11. Now come to the questions. 1. Dash refers to all types of relationship between all the parties concerned with industry. A. Industrial relations. B. Human relations. C. General relations. D. All. Correct option is A. Industrial relations. 2. The scope of IR, that is industrial relations, does not include. Here correct option is D. Employee and customer relation. 3. Dominant aspects of industrial relations are A. Cooperation. B. Conflict. C. Both A and B. D. None. Correct option is A. C. Both A and B. 4. Which of the following factor affecting industrial relations? A. Institutional factors. B. Economic factors. C. Social factors. D. All. Correct option is D. All. 5. Which of the following is not a part of the scope of industrial relations? So your correct option is C. Group relations. 6. Main aspects of industrial relations are A. Promotion and deployment of healthy manager and labor relations. B. Maintenance of industrial peace and avoidance of industrial dispute. C. Development of industrial democracy. D. All. Correct option is D. All. 7. Which of the following factors do not affect the industrial relations? A. Psychological factors. B. Political factors. C. Global factors. Or D. None. Correct option is C. Global factors. 8. Which of the following is the approaches of industrial relations? A. Gandhian approach. B. System approach. C. Oxford approach. D. All. Correct option is D. All. 9. John Dunlop gave the A. Gandhian approach. B. System approach. C. Oxford approach. D. All. Correct option is B. System approach. 10. Collective bargaining was considered as apex of IR system is concerned with A. Gandhian approach. B. Systems approach. C. Oxford approach. D. All. Correct option is A. Gandhian approach. 11. Which of the following is an objective of IR? So actually here none are the objective of IR. So correct option is D. 12. Temporary closing down the undertaking with the intention of forcing workers to accept the demand of the employer is called A. Lockout. B. Layoff. C. Strike. D. Retrenchment. Correct option is A. Lockout. 13. The conflicts and dispute between employers and employees on any industrial matters are known as, correct option is A, industrial disputes. 14. The phrase collective bargaining was first coined by A, Sidney and Beatrice Webb, B, UK, C, both A and B, D, none. Correct option is A, Sidney and Beatrice Webb. 15. Workers participated in management is highlighted in A. Article 43A, B. Article 42A, C. Both A and B, D. None. Correct option is C. Both A and B. 16. Workers participated in management has dash objectives A. Economic, B. Psychological, C. Both A and B, D. None. Correct option is C. Both A and B. 17. Dash is the ultimate remedy for the settlement of industrial dispute through the invention by the third party appointed by the government. A. Conciliation. B. Voluntary arbitration. C. Adjudication. D. Collective bargaining. Correct option is A. Conciliation. 18. The utility of non-violence as the means of conflict resolution is the principle of, correct option is A. Gandhian approach. 19. A trade union is a continuous association of wage earners for the purpose of maintaining or improving the condition of their working lives. Correct option is A. Sidney and Beatrice Webb. 20. A dash strives to protect, maintain and improve economic, social and vocational interest of their members. A. Trade union. B. Employer union. C. Both A and B or D. None. Correct option is C. Both A and B. 21. The objectives of trade union includes A. Employee compensation. B. Working condition. C. Recognition and participation. D. All. Correct option is D. All. 22. Which of the following is not a type of trade union? So your correct option is C, company union. 23. Which of the following is the method of trade union? A, mutual insurance. B, collective bargaining. C, political action. D, all of these. Correct option is D, all of these. 24. The first trade union was recognized in, correct option is D, 1920. 25. Theories of trade union includes A, industrial democracy. B, social psychological. C, capitalism approach. D, all. Correct option is D, all. 26. Which theory was given by Robert F. Hoxie? Correct option is B, social psychological theory. 27. Which theory was given by Karl Marx? So, the correct option is C, capitalism approach. 28. Who was the first trade unionist in India? So, correct option is B, N.M. Lokhande. 29. The structure of trade union is concerned with A, on the basis of purpose. B, on the basis of membership structure. C, both A and B. Correct option is C, both A and B. 30. AITUC was established in, correct option is A, 1920. So this was all about this video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass it on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.